personal growth. If only
Sir, are you okay? Do you need us to call someone?
Beepo, this is the most celebrated archaeologist of our time.
Listen! Ha! The riddle. The king!
His whole life, Augie was eclipsed by his alter run. Which, if we're honest, couldn't have been all that difficult. In wartime, Augie was left behind to watch the livestock. It's how a flock of chickens came to briefly rule his city. The last straw for Augie's parents was when Augie drove the family sun chariot into the neighbor's swimming pool during Perfectus's wedding feast.
Okay, then. That'll work.
Open it. Woohoo!
villagers here on Beacon Beach really need to do a few background checks before hiring wardens. Wait, doesn't that trophy look familiar?
Yeah.
What? Tell me.
It was mostly about rotating the statues. The outcast, most appropriately, was Arky.
Oh, poor Augie.
Ah, yeah, well, good luck with everything in the future. Or should I say, the past? If you had to lay eggs that size, you would be in a bad mood, too.
Finish this.
Excuse me. Wow. Awesome. Oh, leaving soon. No worries. Bye. Wow. Okay.
Woo-hoo.
Wow!
Whoosh!
Come on.
Off to go! Gotcha!
One.
Yeah!
Easy.
That'll work. Okay, then.
showtime.
One guy.
party time!
Pick ourselves up.
This room is amazing! We ought to find the decorator and have them do our ship.
There's little chance of that. This room was designed by bored rabbids looking to entertain themselves. They clearly abandoned it before finishing. Still, it appears functional. You know, if you want to give it a try.
Clever, Genie. But did you know that when rabbits design a room like this, they add the reward first? Let me show you.
Okay, then. Yeah?
Look!
That's how it's done.
We will win your freedom, though it may take a few attempts. That's quite a battlefield. Aha! And since the Darkmess dimension and our world are connected, the lighthouse on Beacon Beach will light up too!
One down. Just dead.
Come on! to go!
Whoosh!
Too easy.
Let's go!
Hit. hits the spot.
Mamma mia!
Boom, boom, boom. Sun's out. Fun's out. Well, almost. Oh, boy. Pizza topping.
Then we will set every spark we can find, here and elsewhere. The spark hunter's grievance will be with us.
Then they will answer to all of us. For although we have enough purified Darkmess energy to travel to pristine peaks, those warp tunnels go both ways. We can return here anytime, whenever you need us.
You're my Kuruka.